there's a window of opportunity for that to slide in here late in the day. So definitely a chance for storms once again. Those rain chances a little bit lower as we go into Friday and the weekend, but it is hot and humid with highs in the low 90s. Morning lows barely out of the 80s. Cold front sweeps in here on Sunday. That's going to cool us down in a big way. We're back to highs in the 70s for many Monday and Tuesday. That's your most accurate forecast from ABC 7.
All right, Jim, thanks. Hey, it may be October, but if you ask Lisa Reed, it's Squat-tober, right? It's a pretty good time to get some exercise in. Of course, Lisa Beck, let's talk about the importance of gut health, and she's going to be showing us some great squat exercises that you can do throughout the month of Squat-tober.
Yes.
So happy to see you.
Yay, thank you, Anissa. And good morning, everybody. And I can't wait to share the squat exercises that you need to do in every single workout to stay fit so you don't gain weight this holiday season.
I'm in.
Yes. But first, we're going to do a kickstart with kombucha.
Okay.
Kombucha is, it supports your gut health, mm-hmm. right? So it helps protect your lining of your stomach and the gut microbiomes.
Oh.
Yes. And it keeps in balance and it keeps it healthy. So it also improves digestion, it improves your immune system, and it gets you a better mood.
And that's what this is here.
Yes.
We're going to try some.
We all want happy and happy tummies. Yes. We're going to try some. This is my favorite because you have to have a drink supplement.
Sure.
This is by Advocare. It's called, it's called Harmony. Did you try it? It
smells good. No, I just put my whole nose on the cup.
So it's so delicious. This is pomegranate lemonade.
Okay.
Yes. And what this is so special about Advocare's Harmony is because it has A, C, and E in it. It has zinc. It has probiotics, and we all need the probiotics. It has pre and post.
Oh.
So that's really best because you have all three, so they complement each other.
Covers all your bases.
Yes, and very important for gut health and overall health.
Oh, I love it.
So it also has some fiber in it.
And I'll be completely honest with you, I don't usually like kombucha. This is really good.
Really
it tastes
good.
Like kind of like strawberry lemonade.
Yeah.
Almost.
Yeah, it's pomegranate lemonade. So
yeah.
It's delicious.
Way easy to drink down.
Yes, awesome. So it's so many health benefits, so you really have to get the drink, a supplement in by Advocare Harmony, and you can go on my website on the shop page and find the link.
Okay.
Or if you have any questions, definitely contact me. Yes, but gut health, overall health, immune system, everybody needs some kombucha.
All the health. Hey, and it just gave us the boost that we need for squats.
Yes.
All
yes.
right, here we go. I stretched.
All
I'm
right,
ready to
we're warmed
go,
up.
Lisa.
All right, well, now we're going to do an activation exercise for single leg.
Okay.
So we're
going to
stand on one leg.
Okay.
So it's a little balance already.
All right,
now,
I'm
if you
already
lose your balance, just put your foot down and do a squat, because that's what you want to do with the balance. You've got to get closer to gravity.
Fair enough.
Okay, throw those hips back, and you're going to reach down, and you're going to touch the floor in front of you, and then stand back up.
Okay.
Awesome.
Look, at that.
Look you're going to do 10 alternating each.
Oh, snap.
10? Yes. Good balance. That's okay. Just put the foot down, and then you do a squat in between.
Okay, just kidding.
So you can do alternating hand touches, 10 on each leg, 2 times.
Oh, okay. That's
so
not bad.
That's an activation. Really isolates your glute.
Oh, okay.
Okay, the next one is a split squat. So now that we've warmed it up, activate it, you're going to take your back foot.
Okay.
You're going to place it on a 4-inch step. So a lot of people do a Bulgarian split squat, which is on a big step.
Sure.
Uses more quads. This one uses more glutes. So you're going to put your ball of your foot on the edge there.
Uh-huh.
Drive out like a lunge, a forward lunge. That's it. Throw those hips back. Good. And you're going to lean down. And that's it. I got you. And you can use a wall at home. Good. And then,
did I do it?
Yes. Hold on. You got it. So that's the way
I'm
spotting
you
on the trainer. Yep. You got it. So balance. It uses your core. Ready? Yeah.
Throw I don't no core,
yeah,
Lisa.
Yes, you do. There you go. Awesome. So you got 12 a leg. That was
12?
Yes. Isn't that great? You feel it in your butt?
Oh, no, I'll feel it.
Yeah. Awesome. Okay, next one, squat jumps.
Okay,
we got to get the heart rate up. We got to boost the calories. Because, just a reminder, squats are the number one exercise you can do.
Oh.
They burn the most calories because they use the most muscle in your body.
I mean, I am already sweating. I've done like three.
You know, you
so I feel that.
All right, here we go. Get the heart rate up. We're squatting jumps. So you got to shape your body. You got to do different things. That's
oh my gosh,
throw those hips back. Nice. You throw the arms back. So you can do this. You can superset and do it in between exercises.
Oh, okay.
To really blast the calories. We
sure.
all need that this time of year. Or you can do 3 sets of 10 and just rest 30 seconds in between.
Okay.
Awesome.
Nice.
That was great.
So much energy. I'm about ready to fall
All right.
out.
Next up.
Okay, I get a little one.
Money. Good. Well, it's still 15 pounds. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I got this.
This is a goblet squat. So we're going to hold it right nice and tight to your chest.
Okay.
And now you use your back muscles too on this, your arms. And feel how you already use your abs.
Yeah.
Yeah. So goblet squat, you're going to drive it back down into a squat. Hold for 2 seconds. Oh, wait, keep it at your chest. Keep it at your chest. And then drive it up. And then squeeze your butt in your quads.
Okay.
Good. So ready to
do it right?
Yes. Hold for 2, 1, 2. Ready? Drive up in your chest and squeeze. Good.
Okay.
And then one more.
Oh, no.
Hold it tight. Hold it update.
Did I do it?
I've up to your chest. Awesome. Oh. Y'all take that for me.
Yes. So proud of myself.
That was excellent.
The sweat that I am really working up, and I did almost nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is for sure going to keep you thin all holiday long.
Yes. There's like 50 variations of squat. Some of my favorites because it uses different muscles too and your abs. So really get a blast of calories this time of year.
I'm loving it. And so thank you so much as always.
And I would love people to contact me. I'm going to motivate you, inspire you.
You've motivated and inspired me. So you can totally do this.
Zoom workouts, at-home workouts. If you need a program for the gym, contact me and I'll write you up.
I love it. Lisa, thank you so much as always. Lisa Reed Fitness with us, y'all. Hey, we're going to be right back after the break.
Beat the heat.